fact, the effect of edibles can take longer to be felt, which can lead to consumption of higher doses. Overintoxication with edibles can cause side effects like severe anxiety, paranoia, and fatigue. I'm Constable Scott Tinsley from the Belleville Police Service. Plan ahead for a safe ride home. Call a taxi, have a designated driver, use public transit, or plan to stay over.